Today I'll be sharing with you a project that can be easily taken with you on your next vacation. This is an easy DIY watercolor Christmas card that has a whimsical feel to it. Our Christmas getaway was spent in the mountains where we snowboarded, skied, snowshoed, and even played hockey. Needless to say, there was no room in our little hatchback for my scrapbook luggage. I did, however, manage to pack a project that neatly fits in this 8x10 pouch, which I was able to start and complete in the comforts of the hotel room when the kids finally retired for the evening. Let's be real, sometimes a family vacation is not always as relaxing as you would like it to be, especially if you have energetic kids and a husband who needs to be entertained 24/7. And if you're anything like me, one who needs to craft to recharge, especially after a jam-packed day of activity, then this one is for you. Join me as I show you how to get your craft on, even when you're away from home. If you're new to my channel, my name is Christine, and I love to scrapbook, journal, and create cards. If you like content like this, make sure you hit the subscribe button below, click the notifications bell, so you won't miss any of my projects. So here it is, let's get crafting.